and welcome. Thank you for all doing your best to get safely to your seats and for having your face coverings on. The only other thing you need to be aware of at the end is obviously you can just be conscious of people leaving the building and don't all at one mad rush go to the door at the same time. But just sort of sensitively and sensibly give yourselves some space to leave. We'll go back out the main doors that we came in. And there's hand sanitizer, etc., as you leave. If you haven't yet done it and you've got your test and trace app, there are QR codes at the door for you to log in, just so that we have a record that you were here tonight for that particular purpose. If you would like to make a donation towards the organ project, then there is a collection plate at the door. And also on the table as you go out, there's details of the sponsor a pipe scheme, the Make a Joyful Noise. At the end of the month, 2,600 something, I can never remember this something bit, 2,600 plus pipes will be disappearing, and you'll be able to see them lying along the side aisle if you come in while the works are in place. And then when they return, we're going to have a digital record of everyone who's sponsored different pipes, which range from £2 to £500, and I leave you to decide which end of the scale you want to be, and probably somewhere in the middle is as good as anywhere. But if you'd like to sponsor a pipe and have your name added to our record, then do take a leaflet and have a look at it and make that donation over the next few weeks. We are at a historic and exciting phase of the project. Last month we had the nearly final recital on the organ as it currently is before it goes away to be restored. Tonight is the final recital on the organ before it goes away to be restored, and our temporary organ, which has appeared, will be taking over duties through till next summer. So it's a great pleasure to welcome tonight John Sharples, who is our recitalist. John, when I said, what would you like to be known as? I mainly play at Arundel Castle. And that was about the sum total of what he said to me. So I'm sure that many of you will know John, and we're looking forward to his recital. I want to thank him on behalf of all of you for being here this evening. He's going to say a few words, and then the recital will begin after that.
Good evening, and such a pleasure to be here, and in a way it's fabulous that a couple of weeks' time they're going to take the organ away and mend it and do everything to it, so it doesn't really matter if I break it. I try not, that way we'll get to the end. I put together quite a varied programme, so I hope you enjoy it. Some bits of it have a number of movements, variations on Paganini's theme, quite a few movements in that. The Vesper Voluntaries has about 10 or 11 different little pieces that make that up. But the one to listen out for comes pretty much at the end, which is the Cat Suite. I suspect nobody will know that, which is great, you don't know if it's right or wrong. It has this lovely prelude in it. Cats are playing a catnap and a toccata at the end. You listen now, because the prelude to it has a little meow, meow bits in. See if you can catch those. Anyway, I do hope you enjoy the music.